Off to Stonebridge, I hear? Before you depart, I have something I would discuss with you, if you're willing. The Lascanzi occupation depleted the town's stores. If we cannot replenish them soon, Raven's Rill may not survive the winter. I know the Legion has done a great deal for us already.
I take it you have a plan?
Indeed. Raven's Rill sees few travelers these days, but I believe the Hero's Crypt could draw pilgrims from across Ebb as it once did. With pilgrims would come merchants, and the town...
What do you need me for, then?
The doors of the monument are sealed by Legion magic. They are impervious to any form of counter-magic or physical destruction. They can only be opened by the signet rings of the Legion families who commissioned its construction, the Montbarons and the Gundericks. I understand you found both signet rings...
I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Look for the two large statues outside the monument. I'll fetch Grigori. We'll need a scribe to document this historic event. Thank you.
forgive me. You startled me a bit. I'm afraid I was wrapped up in my studies a bit.
I've found a way into the crypt. I'm going to open the doors.
You did? You have? That's unbelievable! How did you do it? Where did you find it? Never mind. That's not important right now. Could I go in with you? I've studied the exterior for so long. I'd like to get a look at some of the artifacts inside.
You can come along, but be careful. And stay close to me.
Wonderful! Let's get the doors open, then. My, that was quite something. On second thought, perhaps you could go into the crypt yourself and return with some relics for me.
I'll see what I can find. What are you looking for?
Good. Yes, good. Much safer for all of us. I'd likely get you killed tagging along, and this way you won't get me killed either. I'm looking for three relics in particular. The Skull of Norik, the Staff of Merrick, and the Sword of Bolingar. If you find any of them, I will of course reward you handsomely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must bring the good news to Lazar.
I hear something new in my halls. The sound of breath. The quiet footfalls of frightened flesh.
That voice, it's coming from somewhere below us.
Obliged.
On second thought. Now, if you'll excuse me, I bring the good news to Lazar.
I hear something new in my halls. The sound of breath. The quiet footfalls of frightened flesh.
That voice. It's coming from somewhere below us.
Come on.
Ah! Oh, forgive me. You startled me a bit. I'm afraid I was wrapped up in my studies of this magnificent edifice. Could I?
You...
What? Second. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must bring the good news to Lazar.
I hear something new in my halls. The sound of breath, the quiet footfalls, the frightened flesh.
That voice, it's coming from somewhere below us.
Thank you.
of life.
my warriors will hunt you until you fall, exhausted and weeping.
Hall of Heroes. Lady Montbaron had 14 companions, and they are all buried here.
Mortals!
His spirit is gone, and his curse has died with him.
I had not expected the crypt to still be inhabited. Both Ravensreel and I owe you a debt. I'll be sending messengers out to inform the people of Ebb that the Hero's Crypt is open again. Doubtless the pilgrims, and their attendant wealth, will be pouring in soon. In the meanwhile, here, take this as a token of our esteem.
Do you have any relics to sell?
I found Merrick's staff.
Astounding! To think of the power that once coursed through this. Here is your reward. Do you have any relics to sell?
I found Lord Bolingar's sword.
It's even more beautiful than I imagined. Here, as promised, your reward. Do you have any...
I found the skull of Norik.
Fascinating, if a touch gruesome. Still, I look forward to studying this. Here is your promised reward. I can't wait to get back to my workshop and begin a full study of these items.
Thank you.